Good morning, everybody. Hey, I had a question for you today. Are you being mindful in everything that you do, taking mindful actions? Are you staying present? One example I like to use is brushing your teeth. So when you're brushing your teeth, are you thinking, oh yes, I'm gonna brush my left side, I'm gonna brush the right side, then I'm gonna brush the top and the bottom? And are you staying present? Or are you going, oh my God, I have so much shit to do today, and this person said this, and I have this meeting soon, and I'm already late, and then 30 seconds later, you spit blood into the sink. You were just hurting yourself because you weren't being mindful and staying present. Stay present in the present moment. Don't look to the future. It's not here yet. And you might not even be here tomorrow, and that's okay. Don't think about the past. It's over. You can't change the past. Stay where your feet are today. When you're brushing your teeth, be there brushing your teeth. So that was my thought today. Slow down a little bit. When you slow down a little bit, you're gonna make less mistakes, you're gonna be more productive, and you're just gonna enjoy the ride better. So that was my thought today. Let me know what you think, and let me know how that goes. Have a great day. Bye.